So this week, Allison and I decided to go back to where it all started, a small town called Westport, Ontario.
Road trip!
Westport road trip. You know, it was good. It was good for inspiration, I think. It was nice to get on the road and do something different. And I always find that sometimes when you're in a little bit of a different environment, new ideas will come.
Here we go. Here we go. So this is exciting.
I know.
It's been forever since I've been here. I think the last time I went was with you.
Yeah.
So that would have been, 9 years ago? Or did we go in the first year?
Oh.
Or longer?
I think it was that long.
Okay, I don't know. When do you think we went?
Just keep going through this light. Well, yeah. Not red. Stop. That's a really good question. Would it have been that first year that we were working on it?
I'm thinking it probably was within that first year, so it's been at least 8 years, if not 9.
Oh, that's nice.
So I left for my home in Ottawa, and I drove to Perth, which is about an hour away. That's where Allison lives, and so I picked Allison up. And since we were in Perth, I figured I'd get the scoop on Perth, you know, the history, what's going on.
So this is the lovely town of Perth. This is where you live. Got any historical things you want to throw at me while we're driving around?
I should. I should have a lot of historical
things.
But
you don't know anything about
it. Because it's a very historical town.
Yes.
Well, that's the beer store.
Oh, yeah. That's a yes.
Good thing to know.
Yeah. Right off the main drag, that helps. Mm-hmm.
No. There's a last dual park somewhere, but...
What do you mean?
Well, we're not going to pass
last
it.
Last duel?
Yeah, the last duel in Perth was at this particular place, and then, so they made it a park.
Oh. And that's where you go to resolve things, like the last duel?
I guess so, yeah.
Bring guns or knives or something?
Something.
Hey, that's Ottawa had its 46th shooting today. If we're lucky, we might make it up to 50 by the end of the year.
I didn't hear that. Was it fatal?
I don't know. I actually, the last thing I heard about it was that it might have been accidental. Although, why people have guns and why they aim it at someone in the first place is a little bit weird.
It doesn't seem like an accident.
No.
It's a new year, and you know, I think for me, it's that time of year where you sort of reflect on what worked and what didn't in the past year and what you want to move forward with in terms of projects. And I was able to do that over the holidays and really take a look at things that weren't working and things that I love. And this is clearly one of those things. And the partnership, I know I say a lot of bad stuff about Norm, and for the most part it's true, but we are working together, and we're turning over another year, and there's a reason. Obviously it's my brilliance that anchors this ship, but you know, he contributes in some way, I'm sure.
We're coming into Westport for the first time in, I don't know how
I
many
love
years.
This. I love, every time I drive into this town, I just love this
shot
right here.
Look at that.
Right
Can you
here.
Imagine coming home to that every day?
I know.
It's beautiful. Established 1904, but it doesn't say the population. How many people do you figure live here?
Well, it would depend, right? Like in the summertime, the population would swell. But in the winter, probably not that many.
No?
No, I don't know.
But how many permanent residents do you think there are?
Well,
a couple thousand, maybe? Maybe more than a couple hundred.
Cove, that's a great little place. That's like where they've got a gorgeous patio in the summertime, and where
there's like two turn right here?
No, go straight.
Where a lot of musicians will come in and play, and they get a lot of really good musicians.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Bakery? Westport Bakery?
Oh, yeah, that's cute.
So we don't have a bakery in our...
Not yet.
In our town. Pottery place. See, these are little things that we should be pluming into that we need. The creamery. Look at that. Want to get a shot of the creamery?
Yeah.
That's kind of cool. Now, there's a... Is this a church or is this a...
Yeah, that's a church. Oh, it's a post office too, I think.
Well... I think it's one or the other, dear. I don't think they have church post offices.
I guess.
or maybe they do and you can mail God directly. Yeah. I don't know.
In small towns, anything is possible. And there's some shops down here. Like, look at that little, the log house, bed and breakfast, right there.
Oh, right there. Right? So this is a bed and breakfast.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that could be Gus and Carol's place. Yeah, I guess too, we have the freedom of choosing other singular places from other towns, right? If we mm-hmm. like them.
Oh, yeah.
But it'd be so cool to actually give this town everything, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
There's a Baptist church right there.
Yeah.
Right here. Olivet. That's a nice small church.
It is cute. There's another one right up here, I think.
Oh, on the right, yeah.
Do you have anybody behind you? No.
Okay. No. This one looks kind of cool. I'm trying to figure which of the two, which one Pastor John would... He'd probably be United. I think United is a little bit more liberal, I think. No, they are, I think.
Yeah.
They allow, like, I think United will allow female pastors, and I don't think Baptist churches will.
Oh, yeah, he'd probably be United for sure.
Cottage Countries, there's, like, a store.
Yeah.
So,
Pinecone.
What was this place, Village Green?
Oh, it's amazing. You can get anything here.
Is it like a country general store?
Yeah, it is. But they sell, like, furniture, clothing, like, anything. And it's, like, whatever you need in the village, basically.
It's that sign, New Beginnings. That when I first saw that, I remember it reminded me of
Celeste's bookstore.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
And then the Tangled Garden. That's like a little cafe, which my friend actually owns.
Oh, your friend owns that
place?
Yeah. Would that be like the diner?
Or? Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, take a look at that.
Wow.
Just a little diner.
Oh, cool. That looks gorgeous.
There's the town hall. Look at the town hall.
Oh, that's beautiful. Wow. Town hall.
So here we are in Westport, Ontario. This is the town we envisioned for shooting Gentle Bendy in. And this is the town hall. I'm gonna grab a photo because I think it'd be cool to have some pictures, maybe on a storyboard or something.
Now I'm doing the editing or the video, so maybe we'll just take a nice full body shot of Norm.
Check this out. Now, just up here, there's a bed and breakfast.
Oh, okay.
Our characters, Gus and Carol, own a bed and breakfast. Here's Allison, and the backdrop, of course, is the town hall.
Right.
What do you envision happening in the town hall?
Well, there'll be a lot of meetings in the town hall. There'll be people up in arms because of things that are happening in town.
Yeah.
And it'll be one of those places where people are slamming their fists and trying to resolve things, and lots of fun and comedy.
Yeah, it should be pretty cool.
Totally cool.
Now,
all right.
And over here.
Next location?
Well, right there. Now the backdrop is the bed and breakfast, right. The gingerbread bed and breakfast.
Possibly. I like the other one a little bit better.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Well, let's go see the other one then.
Oh yeah. Okay.
It's kind of fun doing this. I like it. We're documenting for ourselves too, right?
Yeah, we are.
We're
absolutely.
Actually, this is so cool.
Yeah. You're gonna have a lot of footage.
That's the plan, my dear.
way.
Look at that. That's a great little shot of the church.
Oh, that is nice.
Well, why don't we just park up here? Because the bed and breakfast is on that street, too, and we'll walk.
Okay, because... church, that's probably the one. Although that one, the one that we saw up there, also kind of looked...
There's a tea house. Look at that. Look at that, right there. There's a tea house.
Sorry. A tea house.
Yeah, right there.
Baker's Tea House. So what is that?
You get tea.
No, I know, but what would that be in the...
I don't know, but I'm just saying, like
how many... We could just make a tea house.
Yeah, or make it something.
All right.
Right?
Yeah.
Are you... Okay. Oh. Yeah, I am.
I like the picture from here.
Do you see Pastor John getting into a lot of trouble? Look at this. Come here.
What?
Look.
What? Oh, the staples.
Yeah.
Staples. Oh, yeah.
Look at that. That is phenomenal.
All the staples, eh?
Yeah. All of this is how you advertise in a small town,
That's
folks.
That's exactly how you do it. Yeah. That's awesome.
Yeah. This could be Pastor John's church where he gets into a bit of trouble. And gets himself out of trouble, gets into a bit of Fannie Mae's cozies.
Got it.
Good, because I'm cold. How are you feeling today, Norm?
Awesome.
Good.
I'm in Westport. I'm in Gentle Bend. And you don't
Oh, look at laundromat. Laundromat. Oh, my jacket's in the car.
You know what? I can just grab a pic. I'm going to stop so you can always get your jacket out. And I'm just going to take a picture from here.
Okay.
So that's a laundromat?
Yeah, that's what it says.
It does say
laundromat. Look at that, though. Like, it's a...
So this would be... We could... And see, it's got room for a sign. Yeah. Pizza Hut. So it could be a laundromat.
Oh, I was thinking of the other laundromat.
Which other one?
The one where Ben posts his notices and people in the...
Oh, right.
In the pilot, they're making their, like, they're doing their laundry and stuff.
You're right. You're absolutely right.
Because they're dry cleaning. The Pizza Hut is dry cleaning.
Dry cleaning, yeah. Okay. You're right. Pardon my not knowing the script.
I'm sorry.
But I'm allowed to not know.
Half the time, I don't know the script either. We all know that. Okay. So, the bed and breakfast is up here. Look at that stone building.
Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful. It's gorgeous. Yeah, so it was just on the...
It's right here. Yeah, it's on the corner. Go left. I want to go down to the water and see if there was that pizza place. Because okay. I'm sure that that's why... I wonder if that... Like, see, that could be a bed and breakfast, too.
Yeah.
That house right there.
That's nice. And then you got buildings like this that are fairly modern. And
not many, though, huh?
No. Not many. But... gorgeous, eh?
Yeah.
And I like the fact that, like, the real estate and places like that are in older stone houses.
Mm-hmm. And you don't see a lot of those shitty decorations anywhere in these kind of towns. No. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Turn right here.